The 18th annual Latin Grammy Awards are almost upon us, and the anticipation is building to see who will take home the coveted Album of the Year prize. Now, we won't know the winner until the ceremony on November 16th, but you can make your voice heard right now in a poll on Billboard.com. The competition is stiff this year, with nominees including Shakira's El Dorado, Miss Plane Sona Marte from Juanes, Residente from Rene Perez, and Nicky Jam's Phoenix, among others. Album of the Year recognizes not only the singer, but also everyone behind its production as well. So far, Juanes, Juan Luis Guerra, and Alejandro Sanz are all tied for the record of most awards with 3 gold gramophones each, followed by Residente, who picked up 2 awards as a member of Calle 13. This year marks Residente's first time being nominated as a solo artist. Head to Billboard.com right now for a full list of the nominees, and more importantly, to vote on who you think will win Album of the Year. But don't forget to head to the comments and let us know who you think deserves the award this year. And let us know anything else you're looking forward to at the ceremony. Until next time, for Billboard News, I'm Neha Joy.